What's going on, guys? It's Isaac. Today I'm working on the windshield on the Biscayne again. I think I might have done a little bit of work off camera, but today I'm going to try to get at least that whole top of the car finished out. Hopefully more than that. So, I got to chop off a little piece of, I got to chop off some metal so I can start fitting it to the windshield frame. Let's get chopping.
Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
So as you can see, it's going together pretty well. One more piece and I'll be at the halfway point on the top. So that's awesome. But it's getting late, so I'm gonna call it a night, but I'll be out here again in the morning. So here we go.